Okay, here we have a wheel bearing reducer set. This basically takes a 1-inch wheel bearing and then reduces it down if you want to use a 3/4 axle. You know how the 03 and back Sportsters had 3/4 inch axles and the 04 and up had 1-inch axles. So if you need to use one over the other, you can use these to reduce it down. Basically just insert them in the bearing and then put the wheel back on and the axle back in.